Central Texans had their eyes on the skies the weekend of April 7th and 8th as the 2018 Heart of Texas Air Show rocked Waco.
So today, me and Ava are at the Heart of Texas Air Show to shoot some video, and I gotta get my stuff out of the car. And believe it or not, it's April 7th and it's 38 degrees. It's freezing out here. The Blue Angels are here and they're supposed to fly at 3, but it's pretty windy, so. They're gonna fly. I wonder how much flying is gonna be done because it's really windy and it's cold, but
I'm not that cold.
So we're next to the Lacey Lakeview fire truck. It's sort of blocking the wind. Anyway, I'm using the C300. I'm shooting 4K at 24 frames per second. One thing about shooting these jets, planes, especially the jets, they're hard to keep track of. So when you zoom in, it's really hard to keep steady and they're so freaking fast. So I'm gonna try to shoot 4K. That way when I edit, I'll be able to zoom in on the timeline in my editor, you know, and that way I don't have to zoom in so close. When I'm shooting, I can actually zoom in and post. I really don't know how. I don't know how they're gonna do any of the maneuvers in the air with the wind like it is. It's freaking windy as hell. It's freezing. What do you think? You freezing to death, Ava? Oh my God, it's so cold. My hands are freezing. We came back to the car. It's just, oh, I feel dizzy.
I feel dizzy,
it's so cold. Oh, it's horrible. Look how red my face is. That's how cold it is. Oh, turn the heater up.
Up all the way.
Oh, my ears are freezing. I don't know how these people are doing this. It's like, it's 39 degrees and the wind's probably like 20 miles an hour. Holy moly.
So
Okay, we're gonna drive to the front. We're gonna sit in the car. And I'm gonna jump out, shoot some video, and just jump in and out and watch from the front.
Where does the heat come out from?
Oh shit, sorry.
No, all the way down, all the way.
It's all the way. This is like New York cold. Oh good, we get to park up front.
This is heat. I need to warm my face up. I can't talk correctly. Like, I talk really weird. Ugh, I feel bad for the workers here.
All right, look at this. Front row parking, baby.
Dad, we have to keep it on. We're gonna get hypothermia.
No,
Dad,
good.
This is perfect.
No, perfect. We're right where we need to be.
Let's just stay here.
Perfect spot.
Let's stay here for hours.
Yeah, yeah. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sit right here.
We can see it
until we see a plane
take
off, and then we're going to. I'm gonna jump out and shoot some video.
I'm staying in here. And I'm
pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, good. Hi. And there are other people. I think they saw us do it, and they're like, "Oh, we need to do that."
All these people are copying us.
Yeah, all these people.
Oh, this plane's starting up over here. Out on the edge, it's always where I've earned to be. Further on the edge, hotter than intensity.
From Trisha Vlogs. Right now we are in the car, but Dad's not here right now because he's shooting footage out there. Anyway, we saw a humongous airplane just take off. It was awesome. Like, awesome. Anyway,